Crimestoppers is offering a reward for information leading to the arrest of the man seen in this surveillance video. On January 11th, the man entered the Keg Nightclub on Goodman Road in Lake Charles by ripping out an AC duct from the wall. Once inside, he pried open the coin box to the pool table, causing over $1,800 in damages. If anyone recognizes this man, please call Crimestoppers at 439-2222. For Crimestoppers, I'm Chief Deputy Stitch Gilroy.